believe that the Lord has made you so much that you are, I want you to be careful with yourself and say these words right with us, okay? And the word is right here on the board. You can see it right here for yourself. You see it with us right now. You promise?
Yeah.
gonna stop God from blessing you. It's not about problems and issues in your life. I'm gonna stop God from blessing you. Because there's promises in the truth. There's promises in the Lord.
God, we serve today. Amen?
Amen?
Amen. We look outside and see the beautiful weather. We can say, Lord, just keep on blessing us. Amen?
Amen.
Amen. You know what? We give God praise today. Amen? Amen? We're not giving anybody else any credit today. Amen? But God. Amen?
Amen?
Amen. I don't care what he says or whatever the other guy is trying to do, we know God is blessing us. Amen?
Amen.
Amen. Praise the Lord. We ask you to continue to pray for our sister Danita. Amen. Also pray for our sister Tamika, who's in the ER at this moment. We ask you, God, just remember, say, Lord, remember Tamika, amen?
Amen.
That thing is going to be all right, amen.
Yes,
hallelujah. We give God praise and honor and glory, amen. We thank God, amen. We give victory report to our evangelist heart today, amen.
Amen.
Hallelujah. The Lord has blessed us, hallelujah, and brought her through. And we honor all of you. First of all, we honor our God, who is the savior of life, amen. To our pastor, to all of our elders and ministers, and to everyone in their respective place. We praise God today because God is good.
Amen.
And his mercy endures forever. Amen. We ask you, as our Sister Power mentioned, continue to pray for the Taylor family. A lot of people say, I don't know Sister Taylor, but you do know her because she was the one that had these beautiful long nails. Amen. She was known for her nails. Amen. Now you know what I'm talking about, right? Amen. So she's passed on. To be with the Lord, and we ask you to continue to pray for that family in Jesus' name. Amen. I just want to reemphasize that next Saturday is a big day here One Way, and it starts at 9 a.m. Amen. And we have a health fair. This is the first time we're sponsoring a real health fair, and we need all of One Way, amen, to be here. It starts at 9 a.m. and ends at 1. They will have a mobile unit here. They have health professions here, so you can ask questions. Amen. People from the health profession that you could ask question or maybe get some information about something pertaining something you would like to know. Amen. So we need you to be here to be a part of that health fair. Our sister Roxanna worked so hard to put this together. Amen. And I think she is going to have a last session before the health fair today, right after morning worship. Amen. So please be here to Saturday at 9 a.m.